Hey, what's up? In this video, I'm going to be playing the world spryzen prototype, and it's Brave Valkryeks with the scene of this. Actually, I'm going to do a 5-round battle using, what is this, like, arrow dash or something? Then zenith. And guess what? This driver is almost awakened. And how I awakened it? Yeah, rest in peace stadium. I'm just going to... Well, it's actually awakening a lot. It's going to be a fully awakened driver. Spryzen. He's like Vault and Shimmer best friends. He has to throw like everything Spryzen. Almost, look how awake this is. Look at that. Can the camera focus? Okay, I'm not going to awaken it anymore until the final battle. Until like later. I want to test how out of control it can be. First, I'll start off with this. I don't even know what it's called. I'm not going to use left spin mode for Spryzen, because left spin mode is terrible. There's no point in it. So we're going to start off with stamina mode, then attack, then defense. Trust it. Whoa, this thing's out of control. What? It's not. I was going to say, but it's not out of control enough. I'm Spryzen first. 1-0. Great, let's go with attack mode now. Just look at that. It's almost fully awakened. It's pretty much fully awakened, and my stadium has to pay for that. Right? Let's go with defense mode. Fully awakened driver versus defense mode. Oh, this thing is out of control. Just imagine the Pro Series stadium. It's not on control. But its stamina did not get any better. Spryzen just threw it so foul. As soon as Valkryeks entered the ring, Spryzen's like, I'm out, I'm too scared. Alright, let's try that again. Spryzen's scared. This seems more like an eraser than rubber. Wait, are erasers made out of rubber? This takes back to school to a whole other level. Speaking of school, my upload schedule is going to be a lot worse because of school. Because apparently school starts on Monday, a lot sooner than I thought, so that's really bad. Alright, let's use zenith disc, because that light disc is awful. Zenith with the rubber. Goes through zenith. Now check gets even more rubber. We're staying in defense mode. First. Spryzen was literally just my first.
Okay, well, I guess that is it for this video.
It's a lot shorter than I thought it would be. If I used Let's Spin, it would be a lot longer, but like, I'm not going to use Let's Spin mode, okay? But actually, well, I will. Because in Let's Spin mode, I'm going to get a lot more hits, which Valkryeks really needs to hit a lot. Oh, my sound is so long. Alright, okay, so I'm going to first 5 points. next over. And that is it.
Alright. Well, spryzen kind of slapped Valkryeks harder than I thought it would, but we got the driver fully awakened. So, that's good. Anyways, goodbye.